Lord, I ask you and share it with you as we prepare for this day, your ultimate goal, as you enter into this marriage day. I'm going to quiz you one more time. What is your ultimate goal for each other?
To get Lauren into heaven.
What they said was to get each other to heaven.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted in my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love you, and you're beautiful. Now that the wait is over and love has finally showed her my way, marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
I, Terry, take you, Lauren, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Lauren, take you, Terry.
I, Lauren, take you, Terry.
To be my husband.
Be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Lauren, take this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Terry, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Basically, the reason why I believe that was necessary for the wedding is the ring story. And what's behind the ring story is that Terry and Doug and Stacia and John and Lauren and me went on a canoe trip. We go on a canoe trip once a weekend every year. And we were on a canoe trip, and what happened was that Terry had a ring which he had let Doug see, and Douglas had put it on his finger to see how it fit on his finger, and it got stuck. So they started pulling and yanking on it with such force that eventually it slipped from his fingers and his basically went in the water. Terry looked at Douglas and went, "You're kidding, right?" Doug went, "Nope," and jumped right in after it.
And I'm so very excited that Lauren and the Pattersons will be a part of this family from now on. I wish the best of luck to both of you, and I look forward to watching the two of you continue to grow together. So on that note, I invite everyone to raise their glass to the bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Foster. And I leave you with this. May your love be modern enough to service the times and old-fashioned enough to last forever. To the bride and groom.
So after 6 years as a couple, I've really started to get to know Terry pretty well. And since day one, he's been like the older brother I've never had. We have our arguments and we pick on each other all the time, but at the end of the day, you're still loved. For the last 2 years that you've been engaged, I've told you so many times, "You're not married yet, Terry," or "She can still give you back the ring, you know." Well, now you are married, and I guess 2 years of wedding planning is a pretty good test of love. I never doubted you would make it, and I couldn't be happier that you chose my sister to fall in love with. Welcome to the family, Terry. Congratulations, I love you guys.
Hello, I'm the bride. Lauren and I just want to truly thank each and every one of you for being with us today. At the ceremony and here with us now. We truly appreciate all of our family and our friends who have come to join us today as Lauren and I celebrated our marriage. And we just want to truly thank you. We could not be here without each and every one of you. Your support and your love throughout the years has been phenomenal. We truly are grateful.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words "I love you" and "you're beautiful." Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Sing to you when all the music dies. I'll take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
I've tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world, eh?